Silent Breach!
I've got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
February the 7th, 1800.
Thank you.
April the 3rd.
Attention available units, we've got a call of a violent crime. Still waiting on location details.
Thank you.
January the 14th, 1855. My God, it worked! Amadeus truly is a genius. Oh, you've come this far, dear reader. Allow me to explain. I learned Cobblepot intended to poison me, and so we endeavored to replace his tainted wine with one of our own creation. As expected, I choked, I sputtered, and then, I passed. But it was not poison I consumed, rather something made by Amadeus. His concoction enabled me to enter a soporific state so profound that even to the keenest of physicians, I appeared a corpse. Yet, here I am, resurrected. And now I will have my revenge. Henry Cobblepot will pay for what he's done.
An interesting turn. In trying to solve one murder, you've discovered the origins of another.
Henry Cobblepot.
Yes. City records say it was an automobile accident that killed him not long after Cyrus's supposed passing. But now we know the truth. He was murdered by the man he thought he killed.
What about Pinkney?
It appears that's a mystery that must endure a while longer.
Alfred, what's on your mind?
I feel terrible, Sim. I prepared such a lovely ham for you tonight, and now you'll never have a chance to eat it.
We can have it tomorrow.
It's just not the same.
Christmas ham on Christmas morning isn't exactly the end of the world.
I don't know, sir. I'd say it's pretty close.
Mm-hmm.